We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. A good matchup here for you tonight between the San Francisco Giants and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Now at the plate, Wilmer Flores. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats, so the count holds at 2-2. And oh, to be on the beach in Hawaii tonight, 43 degrees at first pitch. 3-2, full count. Now the payoff pitch home. And he lays off, ball four, and the leadoff man is on to begin the ball game. Next to bat for the Giants, Brandon Crawford. His prior history in this matchup, the pitcher's owned him. He's a paltry 1-for-11. 2 balls and 2 strikes to Crawford.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2.
Not what you want to do on the mound, go from 0-2 to 3-2, but credit the man in the box for being patient, even with 2 strikes.
And he lays off there, ball four, so back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out. Ready with the payoff pitch. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Flores on second, Crawford at first with no outs. Line towards center field. Peterson is there, and he has it for the first out. The relay throw, the tag, and they got him at third. It's a double play. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Mike Yastrzemski. Pair of hits in 5 trips to the plate in yesterday's game. In for strike two. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. At the plate, Justin Turner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Just got the corner that time with a fastball, strike two. 2 balls, 2 strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count, 3-2.
So the bases are empty with one man gone. And up next, the former All-Star shortstop, Corey Seager. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Yastrzemski is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts, hoping to stay hot. He had a couple of hits, including a home run yesterday. Hit hard towards the hole. Sandoval has it. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Now at the plate, Pablo Sandoval, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. The 3-2 pitch. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So one away here with the bases empty. And into bat next, it'll be Alex Dickerson.
Alex Dickerson.
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Now a slider here, but this will miss off the plate away, and it's ball four. Here's the first baseman, Brandon Belt. He was not much of a factor at the plate during yesterday's win as he took an 0-for-4 line. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. popped high in the air. Seager waits on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. And that'll bring up Buster Posey. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Popped up. And he'll lunge out of the crouch to put this one away. Good reactions there, and the inning is over. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. He's fresh off a five-hit ball game yesterday afternoon, so he'll look to keep it going here. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here. It's a 3-1 now.
This is where you cash your checks right here. 3-1, you're one of the best hitters in the game. You live for situations like this.
And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. Next up for Los Angeles, Max Muncy. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. Turned on down the line. Step on the back for one. Throw back to second, and that's a double play. Next for the Dodgers, Jock Peterson will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Samardzija gets the sign, 2-2 on its way. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Dickerson's under it. And that retires the side. So it's back to the top of the order now. And up next, the utility man, Wilmer Flores. The 1-1 home. Misses, ball two. And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1.
Well, that sets up a big pitch right here, Matt, because you don't want to lose the leadoff guy in a scoreless game. It's tough to work around the leadoff walk.
And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford, reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance. The 1-1. Swing and a liner. Foul. The 1-2.
Ball two.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second, just because he took the first one, that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. There to look it in his bets, and that's out number one. So in now for San Francisco, Hunter Pence. Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
Well, it's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters' counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter. Not a great spot to be in if you're the pitcher.
Ready to deliver the full count pitch. High in the air down the right field line. And foul. The 3-2 one more time. And he misses again. Ball four. And his control is really letting him down now.
The left fielder, number five.
Stepping up now, Mike Yastrzemski. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Third inning, no score to this point.
Pablo Sandoval.
Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. Throw on to first, and the Giants will be turned away here as that ends the inning. Bottom of the third now. At the plate, Will Smith. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Popped him up. Crawford calls for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Digging in, Zach McKinstry, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Here's the 2-1 home. And he missed again, high and away this time, 3-1.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings. The pitcher, Walker Buehler, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
Great decision there to pull back. Step number one in getting a sacrifice bunt down, make sure you bunt a pitch that you can handle.
And Posey will get the out at first, but the sacrifice works as planned. Digging in, Justin Turner. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Hit hard up the middle. That's a hit, the first in this game for the Dodgers. And the run will score as the Dodgers grab the early 1-0 lead. At the plate, Corey Seager. 3-1 is the count to the Dodgers shortstop.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And no one will track it down.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Lifted in the air toward the line in right. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Lifted the other way out to left center. Yastrzemski's got it for out number three. And that'll bring up the big bat of Alex Dickerson. He drew a base on balls his first time up. Now a swing and a fly ball. Right fielder giving chase, but this will land untouched. Here now the 2-2.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Scooped up. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play.
The first baseman,
so the base is empty here with one away. And standing in now, the left-handed hitting first baseman, Brandon Belt. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Giants are still searching for their first hit of the ball game. Here is is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. And there's out number two. So two away for the Giants here in the fourth. And that brings up Buster Posey. 2-2. Is laid off of for ball number three. Heading out towards shallow right. Bellinger's under it, and that retires the side. Here's Mookie Betts. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. One gone now in the Dodger fourth, and that brings in the former National League Rookie of the Year, Cody Bellinger. 1-1. Misses for the second ball. One run, just one hit. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball. 2-2.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor and swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Now another 2-2. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. In now, Max Muncy. The 1-1 home.
Up there.
Hit sharply toward the right side. That's his first base hit, making one for two now. He'll get it into second. And this will wind up a closer play than I thought, but he's in there with two bases. In now, Jock Peterson. Wisely lays off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1.
Man, he just missed the zone right there. One of the toughest pitches in the game, that backdoor cutter. As an offensive player, you give up on that pitch. Soon as it comes out of the hand, next thing you know, it's trying to grab the corner.
Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball. Pulled toward right center field. Pence has a read on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Jeff Samardzija. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop-up foul.
Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here, 3-1.
Great situation right here. Leading off the inning, you got to find a way to get on base any way possible. But I don't like to take the aggression away from hitters. If it's in your zone, I want you swinging.
Muncy backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out.
Now batting.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Wilmer Flores. It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-1.
Matt Bolton.
Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two. Digging in to try it again, Brandon Crawford. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Crawford.
A little bit outside, 2-1.
Hey, with two outs in the number two hole, you're just trying to get on. You got the big boys coming up behind you.
And here's a pitch taken by Crawford for a ball, 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. Eight in a row he's set down, and the side is retired. Coming to the plate now, Will Smith. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. The 1-2. Lifted in the air out to center field. Dickerson's under it. Makes the play. One away. Now at the plate, Zach McKinstry. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. The 2-1 home. Fouled away. Pitch is popped up. Belt is calling for it. Two down. So here's the Dodgers pitcher, Walker Buehler. He successfully laid down a sack bunt in his last plate appearance.
And not easy to do in today's game. High velocity, exploding breaking stuff. He executed that sack bunt perfectly.
And oh, the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he'll reach it first. So it's a runner at first as a result of the throwing error. And that'll give way to the third baseman, Justin Turner. He's set, and the 3-1 pitch.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Yastrzemski's got it for out number three. Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. If they want to get things going, how about trying to get some base runners on or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth.
Mike McClendon.
A 1-1. Taken, strike two. No runs, no hits, and one error in the ballgame for San Francisco. Got him! And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Here's the Panda now, Pablo Sandoval. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one.
Sandoval.
A 1-1. Line down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats. The 1-2. High in the air out to center field. Peterson has a read on it. Two gone. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And into bat next, it'll be Alex Dickerson. Two out with a man at first. Lays off 2-2 now. That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now. 3-2.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
Fouled off. And he struck him out. So it might be time to begin the countdown as he's now gone through six innings without allowing a base hit. Here's Corey Seager. He'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. There's ball two as the slider dips below the zone. 3-1.
Well, that's ball three. The Dodgers right now would love to start this inning off with a walk anyway to get this leadoff guy on.
The 3-2 pitch. Lofted in the air out to right field. Pence has a read on it. One down. Settling in now, Mookie Betts, 0 for 2 on his line thus far. Bases are empty, one man in. 2-1 now to Mookie.
strike.
Man, this guy's had their number all game long. Up, down, in and out. He's pitching very well.
Back up the middle. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit. Blake now, Cody Bellinger. And he comes back with a fastball. One and two now. Lifted in the air to center field. Dickerson's on the move. He can't get to it. This one's down. Long throw to third.
Now batting. The first baseman.
Into the box now, Max Muncy. All even now, two and two.
With one out and runners on the corner, some managers like to hit and run here. It's a little risky, but it can help you stay out of the double play if it's well executed.
And he tried to hold up that time. We'll get an appeal down to third, and no swing. It's ball three. Working for the punch out and the offering. Weak grounder down the line at third. The next 3-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Here's Jock Peterson now. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. He's set. The 3-2. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Runners at the corners, two men out. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. Ready with the payoff pitch, and he fouls this one off. Line drive, base hit to right. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. It's a 2-0 ball game. Danny Jimenez will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Standing in now, Will Smith. Hit on the ground toward the left. And he'll go the short way to retire the shot. Blake Treinen will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Austin Barnes will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch.
Number 15, Austin Barnes.
Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And the sinking fastball called strike three, and that's out number one.
Now that
standing in, Buster Posey comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. The 1-1. Hit to short. Fielded cleanly. In time to first, and there are two away. Donovan Solano will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Looked like a sinker there, dipped a little below the knees. It's fouled away. Bases are empty here with two men out. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Back up. Oh, no, that got him. Safe after the recovery throw. Good effort, but now we have to wonder whether or not he's going to be okay.
Now back, second baseman, Wilmer Flores.
Into the box, Wilmer Flores. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. John DeGustave will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Zach McKinstry. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Curveball got him swinging for the first out. Now batting, Austin Barnes. He's newly entered into the ballgame, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number 7. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Well outside with the curveball for a ball. And there's ball 3 on a breaking ball that misses away.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
And he takes ball 4, so a good job out of the 9-hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Now the 2-1. A shot down the first baseline. And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. So now to the plate, Corey Seager. And this one runs a little too far in, ball 2. Popped him up. Sandoval over to his right. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are 2 away. Digging in and looking for more, Mookie Betts. And there are runners at the corners now. And that misses, 2-1.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. He got him. And exhale as he's out of the jam and the inning is over. Pedro Baez has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the 8th.
Number 52. Pedro.
Now in the box, Brandon Crawford. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
Baez was known as a short relief specialist, a guy who came in, got one or two big outs, but with the new pace of play rules, they're forcing a change for this right-hander. And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2. And a good take there will net him a base runner as it's ball 4 now to start the 8th inning. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And that brings in the outfielder Hunter Pence. Hit in the air down the right field line. And foul. Nobody out, runner on first. One-two pitch is a bit high, and he's back to even at 2-2.
Right guy, right spot. This is one of the better hitters in their lineup. Just the guy they want to see coming up now to get this inning going.
Changed up on him as this is grounded to second. To second for one, but they won't get two as he beats the relay to first. So here's the cleanup hitter, Mike Yastrzemski. No thump out of him in this game so far, as might be expected. He's 0-for-3. The 1-2. Fouled away. He's set, and the 1-2 pitch. Runner at first here, one man out. And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball 4 anyways.
So he froze him for the strikeout. Mike Yastrzemski sent packing for the fourth time in this one. Pablo Sandoval will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Betts has a read on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Tony Watson is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 56.
Bottom of inning number eight set to go. So striding forward now, Cody Bellinger. He singled his last time up. The 1-1. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. To two balls and two strikes now. One out, nobody on. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Dickerson's under it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Two away for the Dodgers here in the eighth. And in steps a former World Series hero, the outfielder Jock Peterson. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him. One and two. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Now the pitch. High in the air out to center field. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Set to start the ninth in this one. Digging in once again, Alex Dickerson. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
Here now the 2-2. Now a ground ball to Seager at short. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Runner at first following the error. And here comes the first baseman, Brandon Belt. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Swing and a missile sent out to center field. Back goes Peterson, still ranging back. And as Giants fans here on television quite frequently, that ball is out of here. At the plate, Buster Posey. A ball and two strikes. Two balls and two strikes to the Giants catcher. Here now the 2-2. Popped up. Muncy is there, one away. Mauricio Dubon will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number one, Mauricio Dubon.
Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Wilmer Flores. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Ready with the 1-2. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Line towards center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So instead of leading off the following inning, Brandon Crawford bats here after the two-out hit. Scott Alexander is in out of the bullpen now as he'll be inserted into the number six spot following the double switch. Kike Hernandez will also enter as a part of the double switch as he'll hit in the seven hole in the lineup. And now, Brandon Crawford. And he misses with it, ball four. So the potential go-ahead run moves into scoring position now. Two down, runners at first and second.
Hernandez.
Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. High in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. Into the corner, he makes the catch to end the inning. Tyler Rogers comes on to work on the mound, hoping to send this one into extra innings. Chris Taylor is up off the bench to lead it off with the possible winning run here in the bottom of inning number nine. Skied into straightaway right. And this is taken in just shy of the warning track for out number one. So coming to the plate, Zach McKinstry. He's 0 for 2 with a walk thus far. Hit hard on the ground to short. And in the left field for a one-out hit. Into the box now, Austin Barnes. Good battle. Count remains full. Ready with another two-strike offering. Fouled off. Softly hit down to third. Likely no shot at two. Oh, and trouble for Sandoval. And the throw will be too late as he can't recover in time. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Justin Turner. The winning run at second. However, the double play in order here. The 1-1 pitch. Now this is lined into right center. He comes through. And the winning run will score as they walk off with a 3-2 victory.
Always great when a game really comes down to the ninth inning like it did here. They had a chance to walk it off and send their fans home happy, and that's exactly what they did. Lots of smiles around here right now.
Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, not the longest outing you'll ever see, six innings, but he definitely was a factor in the game. Did a good job while he was out there, and he gets the W because of it.
3-2 the finish in tonight's game. The Los Angeles Dodgers came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Scott Alexander claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. 3 runs on 8 hits. 1 error. They left 7 men on base. For the Giants, 2 runs on 3 hits. 2 errors. They left 10 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 55 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance, a sellout, 56,000. The Dodgers thank you for attending tonight's game. And as you leave Dodger Stadium, we remind you to please drive home safely.